Well, hello, 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 and welcome back to Creative Stuff. In this video, we are going to make an LED charger circuit using only CD4017 IC. Before going into the video, let's talk about our sponsor of today's video. This video is sponsored by UTSource.net, where you can find your desired electronics components at very cheap prices. UTSource.net has all kinds of electronics components, from resistors to modules, everything can be found here. You can search components category wise or just search it from the search bar. The website also provides the data sheets of the components, which is really helpful. Just add your desired components to the cart. Fill up your address and shipping method. You will get a free shipping on your first order. In addition to that, you will get a 10% discount too on your first order. And now, let's get back to the video. So first, put the LEDs on the zero PCB as shown. Connect all the cathodes of the LEDs together. Connect one end of 100 ohm resistors to the anodes of all the LEDs. Then place the CD4017 IC on the zero board with a 16-pin IC socket. Connect pin 8 and 13 together. Connect pin 15 and 13 together. Then connect the LED common cathode line to pin 8 of CD4017 IC. Then connect the IC outputs to anode resistors of the LEDs. Pin 3 goes to first LED, pin 2 goes to second LED, pin 4 goes to third LED, and so on. For pulse, we will be using this multicolor automatic color changing LED. Connect anode of the LED to pin 16 of the CD4017 IC. Connect cathode of the LED to pin 14 of the CD4017 IC. Then connect 1 kilo-ohm resistor between pin 14 and 8 of the CD4017 IC. And with that, our circuit is complete. Power supply positive gets connected to pin 16 of the IC. And supply negative gets connected to pin 8 of the IC. Here is the full circuit diagram of the project. Now, let's connect the battery and see the output. Hope you have enjoyed today's video. Thank you for visiting Creative Shop. Hit that like button, do subscribe, and click on the bell icon for more interesting projects. I will see you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.